be met in the springtime when blossoms unfold. The past
watch my back!
I got it!
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
Bossman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know, maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd really like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You'll live longer.
Oh, what's your...
Wait, someone there? Take it easy. Everything's cool, man. Whoa!
You're dead, asshole!
Son of a bitch, take your hands off him!
Fuck
you! You're the prisoner, asshole!
Watch my back!
I got him!
Holy fuck!
For that.
was that? Oh, shit! Don't kill me, man, please! Just let me go!
Holy shit, Joel! I think we could use some good old pun humor. Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meteor. Oh, man, that made me hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now.
All right, I've actually never heard that one.
That's it. That's all I got.